Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Choffman back with another video. In today's video, we're just going to be doing the weekly time trial, part time of 1:19. So what you're going to do is you're just going to drive into the purple circle, start it up. What an idiot trying to kill me. Pause, and then we're going to go to the destination, just set us a waypoint, make life a little bit easier so we know exactly where we're going. And then you're just going to want to hold down Y or triangle on PlayStation 4 and restart. Now we're going to just drive into the circle as close as possibly as we can with our front wheel out on the outside of the circle. This just gives us like half a second advantage on our time. Preferably using the Barty 801 or the Barty 801 RR. Because it's just easier to get through the traffic. But I have seen guys that have completed this time trial in a supercar. So yeah, just personally, I think the Barty 801 is the better bike. What you want to do is just lean back on your analog as much as you can, wherever you can, and hold A during corners, just to keep you tucked in and give you a little bit of extra speed, and just follow the same line that I do the rest of the way. If you guys did find this video helpful in any way, solid 50k in under 2 minutes, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. More videos to be coming soon. Let me know what you guys think I should be posting, or what you guys enjoy, like glitches, whatever you guys need, any GTA. And yeah, ciao guys.